Deficiency diseases. Our food must contain all the essential nutrients in right quantity. Such food is called balanced diet. Sometimes a certain nutrient is missing from the diet. The lack of the nutrient in the diet over longer period causes diseases or disorders in our body called as deficiency diseases or also called nutritional deficiencies. Let's have a look at some of the common deficiency diseases. Protein and carbohydrate deficiency. Our body needs proteins for growth and maintenance. These are the building blocks of muscles, skin, chemicals in body such as hormones and enzymes, etc. Deficiency of proteins lead to stunted growth, face swelling, discoloration of the hair, different skin diseases and diarrhea. If the diet is deficient in protein as well as carbohydrates over a long time, then there is a threat of stopping the growth completely. The person in such case is lean and thin. He becomes so weak that it is even difficult for him to move. Mineral deficiency. Calcium is essential for strong teeth and bones. It is also important for muscle movement and nervous system. Deficiency of calcium causes muscular cramps, abnormal heartbeat, etc. Iron is necessary for making a protein called hemoglobin in red blood cells. Hemoglobin helps in carrying the oxygen from lungs to other parts of the body. Deficiency of iron results in lack of hemoglobin and therefore lack of red blood cells. It causes poor absorption of oxygen, which leads to fatigue, poor performance in work or school, which often lead to disease called anemia. Iodine is needed for making thyroid hormone, which help to carry out chemical processes in the body and to keep cells healthy. Deficiency of iodine causes poor growth and development of body, especially it leads to mental retardation in children. It causes deficiency disease called goiter, in which thyroid gland present in the neck swells abnormally. Vitamin deficiency. Vitamin A deficiency causes poor vision. It may cause night blindness or even complete blindness. Deficiency of vitamin D causes poor absorption of calcium and so bones become soft and weak. The disease is called rickets. Deficiency of vitamin B1 causes beriberi, a disease which causes weak muscle and very little energy to work. Vitamin C deficiency causes scurvy, a disease in which there is bleeding from gums, inability of the body to heal the wounds in time, which causes loss of blood and other diseases. Thanks for watching this video. Have a look at range of courses available in variety of formats only on learnfatafat.com. Your favorite course is waiting for you. So hurry up and get it now.